dropships?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Malawan dickheads.
Enemy ahead. What are we looking for?
New Malawan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot.
Is this Gigamind something I could punch?
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we break Gigamind into tiny bits and then sift through them for info?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
Thank you. Atlas and Malawan, we're hashing things out the corporate way. Reese doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. Mess with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. You keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
About you.
Forever. with bad news.
Quinn, it's all right. Lorelei sent me to check on you.
Lorelei? Oh, yes. The Atlas lady with the guns and the hair. Okay, I'm coming out. Yes, yes, I promised Lorelei an incredible weapon that only
I, a verifiable genius, could create.
A Nog
hacking grenade! That's why Malawan's after me. Now, this way, please.
I just need to run a few more tests on my Nog subjects, and the Nog hacking grenade will be ready to go. What? Where are my Nogs? They must have escaped during the fight. If I'm going to finish this weapon, I'll need them back. Luckily, I have a backup plan. But I'll need your help. I'm digistructing a unique vehicle nearby. Go get it!
Special, science barrels, which will send my escape Nogs back to me through complicated Digistruct technology. Technology which I don't have time to explain to you. That's one test Nog! A good start!
Program the Nog's enemy identification protocols, causing them to target Malawan instead of us. Now, I'll just prepare the Nog delivery system.
It's time to place your bets, fight fans! Let's get...
about that, listen, I certainly haven't been pit-fighting reprogrammed Nogs for the locals to bet on. Certainly not. Now, use the button there to call the first Nogador into the ring. I call him El Fuego, a Nog enhanced with the power of fire. Everyone likes fire, right? Ow! That's not supposed to happen. The special upgrade must have malfunctioned. But it's okay. We've got two more. Call in the next one. This one I'll call the Conductor. Powerful as a raging lightning storm. Oh, boy. So,
my kill streak.
That didn't work either. But I can fix this. Let me just... one second. Fancy gimmicks this time. Okay, now call the last one. I shall call him Nogador Maximo. Here's hoping we don't lose this one too. Checking systems. The hacking worked perfectly this time. The Nog will now target his own allies.
And just in time, too! That's the proximity alarm! Malawan is coming after me again. Hold them off while I send the weapon plans to Lorelei. Lorelei, I'm sending you the Digistruct blueprints now!
Quinn, good to hear from you! I see the data coming in.
Data transfer in progress! Hold them off!
on now. Squishy?
Return to the base and send that data to Reese. I am one to kill. Oh, and Vault Hunter, you are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Wow! You really just popped the brains right out of my Gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Why do you smell like brains and fried circuitry? You know what? I don't want to. Call Reese. Let him know you got the job done.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus. You will be back.
See you.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it.
Oh, I got it. But I want your word you'll help us open the vault.
It's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is a vault o'clock, baby, but I've got my company to look at.
So you don't mind if I throw this brain in a drainage ditch?
Wait, okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep Malawan from taking that way. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he needs.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, the hologram can still hear you. And Hollow Reese has feelings. This guy had everything up in there. Troop movements, supply lines, scouting data. Looks like Malawan's been searching for fragments of the Vault Key themselves, and they've got some leads. A planet called Athenus?
Athenus? Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.
Great work. You do that. Reese, out.
Hello, paparazzi.
Is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked. Very nice. Now, load up. Perhaps at one of my vending machines. You're gonna need more space, so buy it already. One step closer to your true potential. This is one of the best SDUs money can buy, so get to buying it.
Loads of good stuff there.
Dollar for a dance. Dollar for a dance.
Crimson Raiders are bringing the fight to Prometheus. Roland would be proud.
Hey, recruit! Drop and give me $20! That's an order!
So how was Prometheus?
Big city. Felt like home. Atlas has seen better days.
Help Reese when we can. Right now, we gotta get to Athena. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, type broadcast to Athena. Call sign Sapphire.
And comms open!
Miller, what are you doing?
Bad time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Maya. She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
It would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's promotion.
Set a course for Athena, Vault Hunter.
Honestly, try honestly.